Hi, my name is Troy Buechel with Premier Tech Horticulture's Grower Services Department. And in this presentation, I want to talk to you about proper watering techniques and deciding when is the right time to water based on the color of the growing media. Here's an example of three different stages of dry down of growing media in these marigolds. You have one here that's dried down to the point where it's ready to be watered. The middle one's still a little on the wet side, and the one on the end here, as you can see, is too wet. As a matter of fact, it's starting to look kind of black in color because there's algae growth starting, which has given that appearance it's always wet. So when you look at the stage at which to water your plants, this one is the ideal stage. This one is so-so, and at this point, you do not want to water your plants. You want to let them dry down further to avoid any issues with root disease, shore flies, and as we can see, algae growing on the media surface. So we take a look at watering. There are also other challenges that can occur in watering situations as well. We take a look at the seedling flat. We can see that we have a lot of cells here that have good amount of moisture in them and some that have dried out to the point where they're actually in need of watering. So if you were looking at watering, obviously these over here need watering right now, again, based on the color of the surface of the growing media being lighter colored, where these probably don't need water quite as easily. A common question I'll get from growers is they see this uneven drying pattern and they ask, how do we resolve it? The best thing to do would be to take your water breaker, your watering system, and water the dry cells first, try to get them a little bit more saturated. Then you'd come back and water the whole tray to try to even it out. That way it'll help reduce uneven drying in your crop itself. So again, remember that the appropriate thing is to allow the growing media to dry between waterings. That will minimize your root disease, algae, shore flies, and other problems, and also help encourage better rooting. But again, in a stage like this, you probably want to hold off in your watering. Thank you for watching this video.
For more information, visit our website, follow us on social media.